I'm back today with Vlogmas Day 18, and today I was just going to do just a short video talking about like our plans for Christmas this year and kind of how Vlogmas is going to go for the remainder. This is Day 18, so I'll just be talking about, Day 19 and forward, just to kind of give you guys an idea of what you can look out for the rest of the month or, the rest of Vlogmas. So, typically how me and Tyler do things is we alternate Christmas Day between my family and his family. So, 1 year we'll be at down where I am from, which is near Myrtle Beach. 1 year we'll be down there on Christmas Day and with like his family or whatever on Christmas Eve. And then the next year we would be with like my family, before Christmas, like Christmas Eve or as close to Christmas as I can get it. And then we would be with his family on Christmas Day. So this year just so happens to be our year to be with his family on Christmas Day. So we kind of had to plan around like my work schedule and what they'll allow and what they won't allow. So obviously working in retail, they're not going to allow me to have Christmas Eve off. So that's never even an option. And because of the position that I work in, I literally have to work all day on Christmas Eve. So there's no way even that I could even plan anything for Christmas Eve with anybody because I have to be at work all day. So we're planning to on the 20th, which is 2 days after you guys see this video, we will be heading down to Myrtle Beach to see both of my families, I guess you could say. And we'll be there the 20th, which is Thursday, and then the 21st and 22nd, which is Friday and Saturday. So on Thursday, we'll basically visit with my mom's side of the family. But unfortunately, my mom has to work all day on that day, so we're going to go back and see her on the 21st, which is the very next day. And anyone else that we didn't get a chance to see, because my dad and his wife both will have to be working, or have other, I think his wife has a work Christmas party, so she'll be taking care of that, and dad will be at work, so it'll be like another free day to kind of do whatever. We were talking about going to, there's a drive-through Christmas light show in North Myrtle Beach that we were talking about going to maybe that Thursday night while it, when there's really nothing else to be doing. And then, like I said, that Friday we'll go back and see my mom. But we're going to be staying at my dad's house. So then, we'll kind of just occupy ourselves until everybody basically is at home at my dad's house. Or we'll go back there and just kind of hang out and do whatever, watch movies, whatever we typically will do there. And then the 22nd will basically be, we'll have that whole day with my dad and his wife and my sister. I'm assuming that's when we'll exchange gifts. I don't know if they'll, have any other plans, but, we'll just kind of spend time with them that whole day, do whatever they want to do, whatever. And then we'll either leave that night, which is Saturday, or we'll get up that Sunday morning and just leave first thing Sunday morning, come home, maybe for about an hour or two, and then I'll go to work. And like I said, Christmas Eve, I have to work all day. So, also Christmas Eve, I'm going to try and bake the cookies for Tyler's family's get together. Because I don't want to bake those cookies whenever I bake the ones for my family's because it's, I don't want to leave them here and they get to eat. Or, plus I want them to be as fresh as they can get. So, yeah, I'll try to do those like Christmas Eve before I go to work. So I'll get up early on Christmas Eve, get those cookies baked. They don't take long. And try to get them like cooled and in the little tin that I need them to go in before I go to work. Then Christmas morning, we'll get up, open presents with his mom, dad, and sister. And then whenever his family, whatever time they're getting together, we'll go to their get-together, which is usually at his grandmother's house, but this year and last year they changed it, and it's actually like 3 houses down from us at his uncle's house. Is he your uncle? What is he? his cousin's house, sorry. Like last year, I think they got a new house, and so they've been kind of being the host, I guess, for Christmas the past couple of years. So, that side, and then after that little get together, whatever, we'll come back home and just kind of chill the rest of the day. Just enjoy Christmas, you know, sit around and watch movies, or, you know, just have a regular rest of the day. As far as Vlogmas, the plans for that are, you're seeing this on the 18th. So the 19th, you guys will see me baking cookies for my dad's house and then also for my grandmother's house. And then the 20th, probably the 20th, 21st, 22nd, and probably the 23rd. Like, those videos for those days are going to come out at night, because they're going to be, like, as they happen that day. So, like, the 20th, you'll see us, going, you know, driving down to my dad's house. You know, I might try to maybe, you know, I'm not going to film my family, but, like, just kind of show you guys or tell you guys what we did that day with them or whatever. However I can get that done, but you'll at least see us going down there, like the drive or whatever. And then on the 21st, like if we go to the Christmas light show on the 20th, which is Thursday, you guys will see the video for that on the 21st. But that video, as far as the light show, depends on if we go and which day we go. So, you know, throughout the time while we're spending time with them, opening presents, whatever, I'll try to get as much footage as I can. I don't want to film them if they don't want to be filmed. So, you know. If I don't actually film during the day, I'll just do a short little clip at night talking about what we did each day, you know, if anything interesting happened. And then the 22nd, that's the last day. But if we leave that night, I probably won't get any footage of us coming home, just simply because it's going to be at nighttime. But if we come home on the 23rd, I'll make sure that I do like a clip of us coming home, you know, and on the way home, I'll do one of the videos is, you know, just a little topic video. So I'll do that while we're in the car. So while Tyler's driving, I'll just basically record a video, you know, for that topic and, put that up as soon as we get home or when I get home from work that night, however that ends up working out. And then Christmas Eve, originally I had planned, for us to get in our pajamas or whatever, comfortable clothes, watch a Christmas movie, drink hot chocolate, you know, that sort of thing. But because my job does not like to cooperate with me, that probably will not happen. So that video, I'm still trying to come up with something as of now, as of the time of recording this. And then, of course, on Christmas, I'll probably do like a short little clip just telling you guys Merry Christmas. And then maybe that evening, I'll add in there at the end, you know, a little, like a haul, like what we got for Christmas kind of thing. And then on the 26th, that's the last day of Vlogmas, I'll just do like a closing out, you know, how I felt about doing Vlogmas, you know, like my final thoughts about it. And if I plan to do it again, you know, that sort of thing. And then Vlogmas will be over. And then we'll go back to, I'll probably, from the 27th all the way, you know, just finishing out the year, I probably won't do but maybe one more video just kind of summing up our year. And, you know, maybe I might try to do like a little montage of like some of the videos that I've done throughout the year, since I started. That just depends. And then of course we'll start back in January, you know, a whole new year. I'll definitely do a video of like our plans, like if, you know, our big trips and stuff that we have that we're planning, you know, our wedding, that whole thing. So anyways, I think that's pretty much all I wanted to say in this video, just kind of telling you guys the plans and the Vlogmas plans, the YouTube plans, that sort of thing. I'm gonna try and get as much footage as I can through Christmas, with family and stuff. I don't want to film people that are just not comfortable being filmed. So if I can't film anybody, anything, I'll at least film a short video telling you what we did and how things went or whatever. So you guys still will have some video to look forward to. It just depends on everybody. So, all right, guys. So I hope y'all have enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And I will see you guys back tomorrow to bake some cookies for Vlogmas Day 19. Alright guys, bye.